Well, as we can see here, Bristol Sounds is getting well underway. We're in Waterfront Square now, and this is the place where you can go if you haven't yet bought a ticket. So right here is where really the party begins. Just over my shoulder is the main stage. That's where Tom Misch is getting ready to get his set underway. But if you haven't got tickets, like I said, this is where you need to be. Right over there is the BIM stage. Now this is gonna be populated by upcoming Bristol talent. There's gonna be a lot of people playing there throughout the next coming days from about 12 o'clock in the afternoon. So if you wanna see some upcoming Bristol talent, that's where you've gotta go. But let's chat to some people who are getting ready to watch some Bristol Sound artists. Excuse me guys, can I just chat to you for a second? So who have we got here?
Lauren.
Lauren and?
Jas.
So Lauren and Jas, how far have you come today to see Bristol Sound?
We flew from France yesterday.
You come all the way from France? Why did you come all the way from France?
Just want to come to the gig, innit? Never been to Bristol before as well, it's cool. It's nice.
So, how are you finding Bristol so far?
It's cool, isn't it? Yeah, it's nice.
Yeah, it's good.
Lovely.
Where's that accent from?
Stoke-on-Trent.
Oh, I'm actually from Stoke-on-Trent. That's great. So you are looking forward to seeing Tom Misch tonight. Is this a gig that you really couldn't miss? I mean, you've come from France all the way to here. I mean, you couldn't miss it, could you?
No, absolutely not. It's cool. Yeah.
But so a few special guests tonight that we are yet to announce. Are you looking forward to a few surprises from Tom this evening?
Yeah, for sure. He collaborates a lot, so it's going to be good, whoever it is.
Brilliant. Well, guys, enjoy this evening, and you too enjoy the acts if you're coming to Bristol Sounds over the next few weeks. But if you haven't got any tickets, come to here to Waterfront Square, and the party's waiting for you.